Welcome to a new Union Avatars tutorial. My name is Mako, and today we will learn how to upload my avatar to Spatial. Remember that to upload your avatar, you have to be an admin or manage a world. First, you will need an avatar. And how you can get one? Easy peasy. Go to Union Avatars and create one easily. You just need your Union account and upload your photo. You can choose between more than 200 garments. Lovely. When you have the avatar, download the GLB file. The second step is to convert your avatar into an FBX file. For this, you will need to download the software Blender. Import your downloaded avatar from Union Avatars by clicking on the file. Then select the option Import and GLB. I recommend you activate the textures by clicking here to check that everything is correct. Later, you have to save the avatar by clicking on File and Save. The next step is very important. Click on File and External Data. Then select Unpack Resources, and then select the first option, Use Files in Current Directory. When you do it, click another time on File and Save. Now we can export our avatar to FBX. In the Settings panel, click on Path Mode. Select Copy and click on this icon. This is very important. On the Transform part, select Apply Scaling FBX Unit Scale. Also, unselect the Bake Animation, and in the Armature, unselect the option Add Leaf Bones. Great! Step 2 is completed. Now, you can check to your folder if you do it correctly before passing to the next steps. For the next step, we will need to use Unity and the SDK of Spatial. To do this, in Spatial Creator Toolkit, you will find the necessary version. I have included in the video description the Unity version as well. When you have this Unity version installed, download the starter template from Spatial. When you have all downloaded, export the file to your folder. Open a new project from the starter template from Spatial. If a Windows pop up when you open Unity asking for an update to the latest version, click Yes. In Unity, in the Spatial settings, go to Account and click on Get Login Token. Log in to your Spatial account. Copy the information to your clipboard and then paste it into Unity. Now, we will create a new folder for the avatar and drop the FBX into the folder. Click on the asset and, in the Inspector section, change the rig from generic to humanoid. In Materials, change from Use Embedded Materials to Use External Materials Legacy. If this pop-up appears to you, just click on Fix Now. Put the avatar into the scene. Do you see this bug with the hair? To fix the hair, click on the hair. Or you can also go into the scene and select the hair and display the material options. In surface type, we select transparent. Fix it. We drag and drop the avatar from the scene to the assets and select original prefab. Remember to delete the avatar from the scene and change the name to the prefab as you want. Then we click on Add a Component in the Inspector tab. In animation, I'll select the default masculine, but you can select as you want. Now go to Publishing at the top of the Inspector tab. In Create New, select your avatar. Click on Create, add a name, and drag and drop the avatar we created. This is very important. In On Usage Content, you have to select World and Human. Here you can put a thumbnail. For this, you will need a photo of size 256x256 with transparency. It is not mandatory to perform this step. You always have the default cover. Now we are going to check if everything is okay. Go to the Issue panel and refresh. If your avatar has any problems, you only need to click on the issue and then the button execute to fix the error automatically. Finally, select Publish and continue. To import your amazing avatar, all you have to do is select the thumbnail of your new avatar from the Spatial Personal panel, and ready to live an adventure. I hope you liked the tutorial, and leave me in the comments with your questions or in what other world you would like to be able to use Union Avatar. Kisses!